What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Q. I'm back at you with another video. And today we're going to be discussing drill music. You know, and I'm going to get right into it. You got to have some sort of self-discipline when you're listening to certain, really all music. All music. It's not just necessarily drill music. You could listen to R&B and it'll make you call back an old ex that you know is toxic. You understand what I'm saying? So, but today we're talking about drill music, but that was just an example. But when it comes to drill music, I believe our youth, specifically the age of 17 to 28, 17 to 30, because you got guys that's old, want to be young, so they still holding on. So now you got, you know, anything from the age of 17 to 30, this message is for you. In drill music, I don't agree with it. Let me tell you why. Not everyone is smart enough and intelligent enough to know that the artist that's making this music, depending on the artist, is not 100% about the stuff that they're talking about in the booth. That's number one. Some of the, you know, for some of them, this is entertainment. This is to get live streams. This is to get the music streaming, and you know, this is for views, for likes. This is for promotion. This is to get their name out there. This is for clout for some of them, you know. Now for others, you know, they actually might be living the horrific things that they're rapping about. And that's another thing. Drill music is, you know, you pay this money for this studio time and for the booth. Now you in the booth, you're spitting bars and all that. And you basically just breathing bad, toxic death on the mic. You just breathing death on the mic. You just breathing all type of whatever on the mic, man. You understand what I'm saying? You going in the booth. You done paid all this money for this studio time. You get in the studio and you're spitting bad energy, bad vibrations, bad frequency. You speaking death, murder, and all this other things on the microphone. And then when you leave the booth and you get off the microphone, you go home to your family who's in the suburbs, who's in private school, in a gated community, and the guys that's listening to your music actually believe that this is really you. That's the problem that I have with drill music. You understand what I'm saying? I'm talking about the guys that's riding around 3 and 4 deep, smoking, sniffing, popping, snorting, leaning, sipping. I'm talking to those guys that's riding around 3 and 4, 5 deep in their mom's old car looking for the ops. I'm talking to y'all. That's not the route to go, my king. King, if you listening to me, just focus on yourself. That's not the route to go. Because 9 times out of 10, matter of fact, they just had an interview with a rapper. I won't even put him out there, you know, but they just had an interview with a rapper. He's known for popping seals and popping Percocets and sipping this and snorting that and shooting this and sniffing this, smoking it. He's known for this. They had an interview with the guy. You know what the rapper said? He says, "I've been sober forever. I just rap about it." And when he said that, it touched me. And the reason why it touched me is because, I mean, for one, he had me fooled. That's for one. Like, you got me. I believed you, you know, but for two, the younger generation, they don't know that he's lying. That's the problem. If you're automatically doing this for clout, for the bag, for the streams, for the likes, for the views, if you're doing all of that for that, why wouldn't you be lying about riding around with this and that, looking for the ops, you trying to go shoot? That's fabricated too. And another thing with drill music, what they don't tell you about is the only people that's gonna be doing, that's gonna have some real drill music for you is the criminal judicial system. They got the drill music for you. They gonna be doing some drilling for you. But you might not like the beat that they gonna be going by. You understand what I'm saying? I'm serious. I'm, you know, trying to make light of the situation. But in all due reality, when they get a hold of you, they might, you might get 10, depending on the beat that they drilling you, or they might drill you with a 15. They might drill you with 20, or they might drill you with the letters. You might get life. Once they get done drilling you, all to the drill music, you know, it was about a, it was about, it might have been about a month ago. And I can honestly say, man, I couldn't even, I was listening to a specific song and I couldn't even make it through the entire song. This was by far the most disrespectful song I have ever heard in my life. In my entire life, I had never heard a song as disrespectful as this. I haven't. And, you know, it's up to me, it's up to the listeners, it's up to the viewers to be able to distinguish the difference between the true and the false. I get that. It's also up to the listeners and to the viewers to be able to distinguish the difference from who is, in other words, lying or not. Does that make sense? So if you're getting on the mic and you're rapping about this, this, and this, but that's not really you, the problem is when the youth listen to this from the ages of 19 to 30, when they listen to this, they're thinking you're for real. So when you ride around talking about you riding around with the chopper and I'ma pop the trunk and I caught him at the 7-Eleven and they're actually thinking you're for real. That's the problem. You understand what I'm saying? And I believe that that's really my biggest issue with the whole drill music, is that a lot of the people that's making and producing and directing and this type of filth is not even living this type of negative energy that they're portraying to be living. That's the problem. And, you know, like for me, don't get me wrong, I can go in the gym, you know, if I want to really get pumped, we got big legs coming up. It's a big leg day. I got to tackle these legs. I do legs. I want to listen to some good pumped up, you know, get going, get yourself going type of music. You understand what I'm saying? But when I leave the gym, I cut on the Kirk Franklin or whatever. In other words, when I'm done with that type of scenario, that situation, that's where I leave the music. You understand what I'm saying? You know, you could actually just, you could literally sit down and cut on some music that'll get you going. I'm talking about some music that'll just get you pumped up, get you riled up and have you just going, right? I want you to cut a song on this like that and just sit there and try not to move. You're going to have to put in effort and energy to try not to move. Music has an effect on you. And the problem with drill music is when you're listening to music whose guys, all they're doing is talking about loading clips and filling up hollow tips and I'm... I had to pop the trunk and hop the gate. I seen the ops and the ops was trying. That has a whole nother effect on fresh ears. You know, when you got young ears, it does something to them. And it has them out there doing things that they should not be doing. You know, and my goal is that this message just reaches one person. That's it. That's not the route to go, King. Your life is far more valuable than you think. Because right now you don't know. You don't. But take it from a guy who's been there. That's not the route that you really want to be going. It's really not. And always remember that every day that you get up is another chance. Every day that you wake up with your freedom, you got another shot. You got another shot, man. You do. It's not too late. You can change tonight. You can change right now. It's never too late. But some of us can get in those situations and circumstances where we can put ourselves in those situations where we can make it too late. You know, we can be in the way of our own selves. I remember I was in the way of my own self. That's what you got to do. You got to get out of the way of your own self. But always remember, man, that it's light at the end of the tunnel.